What is half of 8? Getting half of 8, it depends. Why am I saying it depends? Here it is. This is 8. And again, this is 8. It depends when we divide it into two different ways. The first way, if we divide it horizontally, the half of 8 is 0. And if we divide it vertically, the half of 8 is 3.